got one of our coppersmiths, Steve, building a receiver for a post and rail for a membrane roof. What he's doing now is soldering a copper sleeve over that wood.